Libya is in chaos, with a full-blown civil war ravaging the country. And although the European Union is calling for restraint,
the first message we need to pass united is the full implementation of the humanitarian truce to allow the civilians and the wounded to be evacuated from the city.
Two major European powers are not exactly on the same side, with France and Italy in a political spat. Almost a decade after Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi was deposed, the country remains torn in two. Libya became a gateway for refugees into Europe. Various militias and factions continue to fight each other, and ISIS surfaced. Earlier this month, General Khalifa Haftar from the east of Libya launched an offensive to overtake the capital of Tripoli from the sitting UN-backed government. Since then, the already troubled country has descended into deep violence, with thousands displaced and international powers evacuating their personnel. General Haftar is supported by Egypt, Saudi Arabia, and to some degree France, who sees him as a bulwark against terrorism. France has historical ties too, and significant oil interests in Libya. Italy, a former colonial power in Libya, supports the current UN-endorsed government, counting on their cooperation to stop the waves of migrants trying to enter Europe through the Mediterranean.
Italy and Libya wants to have a role like the one it has had so far, of a facilitator for the stabilization and pacification process of the entire territory.
Calls for a united front between France and Italy are growing. Two European countries on opposite sides of a war, so close to home. Bianca Zanini.